Here's something new that I just made, just finished it. It's a box with some buttons. Push them, light comes on, fan turns on. It's got a little red button here too. Doesn't weigh very much. I mean, pretty light for how big it is. It got some wires poking out, some thick copper wires, Nomex. And a charging port. It's actually a 12 volt charging port. So I can plug it in and charge it. This red button here, that's what makes the magic happen. That one. That's gotta be on first. And push the button. Got an arc. Oh, look, a paper towel. And that's the only thing it's good at. But that's okay. Still kind of cool. For how I've constructed this thing, it will run that arc for a very long time without having any problems. It just goes and goes and goes. Will I open the box? Not likely. But you can look through the holes. See what magical stuff's going on in there. Ooh, there's a red light in there. Only when I plug it in though. Ooh, what does that mean? Focus. Alright, I'm going to manual focus, that's annoying. Alright, hope you enjoy the video about something you have no idea what's in the box. Well, some of you might, if you know a thing or two about electronics. You might be able to guess, but I bet you can't guess all of it. Alright, thanks for watching.